Female genital mutilation, FGM, has been a traditional practice in some parts of the world, especially Africa. Over the years, the World Health Organization found out that the practice has no health benefits for the victims. Instead, it damages the female reproductive health. This prompted the adoption of February 6th as a day of zero tolerance for female genital mutilation. Here in Nigeria, the 2019 edition of the day was celebrated in Abuja and had gender activists from different spheres calling for its complete abolition.
The female circumcision removes the pleasure that a woman has in sexual intercourse, and so it becomes something not pleasurable to her. It can affect her attitude, and then the husband may also not be happy with her sexual performance, and because she doesn't have the pleasure that she should have from it, it can lead to many other social problems. And that's why the female genital mutilation is a very central issue, and rather than the male.
Side by Side has a plan of sensitization, using radio, television, seminars, conference, workshops, bringing together all the stakeholders, including those who perform the female genital mutilation themselves. Most of them are the traditional medical female who receive children normally at birth. So they are to be included, they are to be sensitized, educated. And you have to provide, because for them it is also earning living. This is very important. And you have to provide an alternative for them, educate them, show them the danger of the practice.
The activists showed their determination to ending the FGM menace.